diced pineapples. My solution and my problem. Yeah. Yeah, girl, you're my solution and my problem. Legs that go on for decades like she's telling a story of her kinship. I was a peasant in the presence of a queen. The Audrey Hepburn to my James Dean. I wanna prove and show you that I would love to get to know you. Let these guiding lights direct us. I wanna know you from the neck up. Yeah, girl. I wanna know you from the neck up, and I would penetrate every crevice of your being. I want to love you and make you feel things you've never felt. I want your eyes to exude happiness and warmth. I want my lips to be the only ones you touch. Eros' arrow has shot me tenfold, and I would never want this feeling to stop. So whenever you're around, you know, I might show out and I'll feed this tree of love until the leaves grow out. But beauty has no gender and beauty has no color, cause I swear we're all the same when the lights go out. I wanna love your physiology and embrace your psychology. I wanna make love to your mind and experiment your biology. Let the stars be gentle, you're what I find relief in. Who needs religion when you're everything that I believe in?
I'll tell you what I don't believe in.
Can I do that? Alright, I don't believe in the laws or the system by any means whatsoever. I try not to obey them at any time. That's what I believe in, not believing in.
So what keeps you alive?
4 big bottles of water a day, 2 packs of Marlboro Reds, and what keeps me alive? Shit. Music. I have to listen to music all day long. I'd say that keeps me going. I'm a pretty dark person. I've thought about ending it a million times, and I have to say that music keeps me here. By far, the main thing. That's what I wish I did do was music, but I just haven't got there yet. Maybe one day.